I'll wager Erend is behind Dervahl's extradition. Oseram stick together.
Don't want any accidents in here. Better get off.
Machine riding Nora with a special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Cut to the chase. What do you need?
I found a lost relic of the old ones, but it's too high for me to reach. The relic rests on the rise of Dusk Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian docks, and we'll both profit.
We'll see about that. How to override a sawtooth. If I can get in close. I'd have to ditch something.
Thank you.
Dusk Mesa. Now I need to find some place too hard to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernum said. What do you know? And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear, and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother? The last of them. But Fernand ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet.
I've got all the best goods here.
Don't pass up these goods. I've got all the best goods here.
These aren't good.
Would you like to buy something today?
You'll like what I have for sale. I promise.
Won't cost you a shard.
Take a look at these wares.
Won't cost you a shard.
Only the finest stuff here.
The rest. Buy what you need. Leave the rest.
The Asaram that tried to kill our son.
It was Dervahl. He tried to kill the Sun King. Unbelievable.
Oh, no.
Fine goods for a fair.
Let me in! By fire!
Oh, Fernand. Our deal is off.
Oh, it's you. How about a new deal? You could just cut off my finger, or my hand, or my left arm, but that's my final offer.
Tempting, but I want you to spread the word to all your crooked friends. Me and my spear are off limits from now on.
I couldn't do that. What should I tell them?
Tell them how you barely escaped with your life. Get creative. You're good at that. I don't want to have to come find you again.
Understood. you won't hear from any of us ever again.
I'd better not.
The Osirama gone too far this time. Dreval should die for his crimes. These aren't good.
I've got all the best goods here.
Check out these ones. Take a look.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Don't pass up. She stood between the assassin and our Sun King.
My family might still be alive. And you're going to stand here and do nothing?
You've lost a dozen.
Tell me what happened to your family. Maybe I can help.
You're that Nora who saved the Sun King. You'd help my family? Oh, but it may be too late. By the sun, I fear they are all dead by now. I barely escaped alive. Machines. Vicious machines attacked my family's estate. Father sent me to get help.
I'll see what I can do about the estate.
You will? Oh, thank you. Oh, please, be careful. Those machines are deadly.
This must be Ronamon's family estate. I wonder what made these machines attack without warning. I need to get in there and look at that thing. Locked. There must be a way in. Not bad. No space. Thank you. I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead.
There's something in the workshop I need to look at. Do you know how to get in?
Our Chamberlain has a key. It's probably still on him. Oh, the poor man. He served my father for 16 years.
Stay here. I'm gonna have a look around.
I will. I need to take a moment with my father.
This must be the Chamberlain's remains. Dorati said he should have the key. Yes, here's the key. That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. But someone put this here to call in the machines and kill everyone on the estate. I found a lure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Ranaman. My brother. First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked him out.
It was Ranaman who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. That murderous snake.
Can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
We shared a crash, murderer. Have you no honor?
No, I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing you myself.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Down you go.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels.